This is from Deborah. What are five things everyone needs to know, in your opinion, about preparing for an interview?
Great question, Deborah. Okay, so a couple things to think about. First is you want to know everything about that company. You can find anything that you want to know by going on the company's website, by Googling the company. Who are their competitors? What's their position in the marketplace? What do you know about that organization? Then you want to know everything you can about the person that you are interviewing with. Look at their LinkedIn profile. Google them. Have they ever been written up in any articles? What can you learn about them? Even ask the HR person who is setting up the interview, you know, what can you tell me about the person that I'm going to be meeting with? Is there anything that I should know? Then you want to know everything you can about the job description. So you don't wait till you sit down and the job and, you know, and say, so tell me about this position. You know, make sure that you've really looked at every line of that job description and you're ready to answer line by line by line why you meet their criteria, why you'd be an ideal asset. You want to also rehearse, number four, your resume. You want to be able to defend every line in your resume. So if somebody picks that odd bullet on the second page and says, tell me about this, you're ready to speak to it. And you're not, oh, well, that was, I'm not sure why that's on there. Really defend your resume. And number five, be able to talk about where you want to go with your career. Expect that people are going to ask, tell me about yourself. Tell me about your goals. Tell me about what you're interested in personally.